When your child is born in a major hospital in Texas, you will be offered the opportunity to have a hearing screening done. Private health insurance or Medicaid often covers this screening. While your child is sleeping, a trained technician comes into your hospital room to check your child's hearing. The process is quick and painless. 3 to 4 small stickers called electrodes will be placed on your child's head and in front of their ears. This will be connected to a computer. As sounds are made, the computer measures how your child's hearing nerves respond to them. If the screening shows concerns about your child's hearing, the hospital will send you to an audiologist to get an auditory brainstem response test, or ABR. This test will tell you if your child has hearing loss. If the ABR does show a hearing loss, the audiologist will give your family information on early childhood intervention or ECI services. If your child is suspected or identified with a hearing loss, ECI will help you begin your journey and will be your lifeline to getting the services your child and family need. In Texas, ECI is the agency that must coordinate all early intervention services for your family. ECI helps families who have children that need extra support. ECI offers services in child development, nutrition, speech, occupational or physical therapy, counseling, and other areas. ECI contracts with the school districts and other agencies so that you have access to all services your child might need. Once ECI gets the information about your child's hearing, a service coordinator will contact you to get more information. They will explain to you how the ECI program works. ECI will be your support and will manage all of the service providers who will be working with your family. Early childhood intervention makes it easy to find your local ECI program. The following link will take you to the ECI search engine. You can search by city, county, or zip code.